that's hardcore, dog. You're throwing it down in a savage way.
Wow, that's some rock. Are you testing how far you can push, Star? Listen to me, Gordon. Chance and coincidence can't help you every time. You're gonna burn eventually. Yo, man, your pizza delivery, right? There's no way anyone would want to drop that. Bills, playboy. Bills. You earned it. Dog.
Thank you. Check it out. Fenders, spoilers, side skirts, you name it, they do it. The Body Shop will make your ride stand out from those stock cars. Oh, stand back. That is one wild mod. Someone's definitely looking out for you, because that's the only one of its kind on the West Coast.
Yo, dude, got any details on the rumors of racing in the Coal Harbor West area? I hear it's a bunch of newbies with more bank than brains. Should be easy pickings. If you're near, can you check it out and let me know? Thanks.
Now, credit is built with winning. This is the wet bar for your ride. Give it some distinction by coating it with some paint. Vinyl does what paint can't, so choose your flavor and slap it on to stand out and be noticed. Fly the signs of your parts by adding sponsors' decals to your ride. Yeah. Power Magazine is checking out tonight's scene and looking for talent to showcase.
Dog, action, action, action. Haven't been able to pinpoint the place, but it's somewhere in the city center area. Friends tell me it's easy pickings. I'll give you a shout if I hear any more. Later.
Yeah.
man, Power Magazine just shot your car for their next release. Street Tuner magazine are digging the backdrop for a long shot winner. That fits your bill.
For you, man. Now, I haven't really pinpointed the place, man, but it's somewhere in the core.
deal. It was one race. It ain't gonna happen again. You can't do that. We have a deal. Look, just give me one more chance. I can take it. Nothing but bad luck. I took you out once, and I'm gonna do it again. I'm calling you out right here, right now. Everything on the line. You down or what?